First look at the Palms as it gets ready for its reopening. The property plans to open its doors on Wednesday, April 27th, just a day before the NFL draft kicks off on the Las Vegas Strip. The Palms, of course, you'll remember, closed down in March of 2020 to help mitigate the spread of COVID-19. It was purchased by the San Manuel Band of Mission Indians, making it the first resort and casino here in Las Vegas that is fully owned and operated by a tribe.